Hello, Pocoyo. What is it? Oh, a machine. And a very strange and complicated-looking machine it is, too. But what does this machine do, Pocoyo? A trumpet and a radio?
Mix.
Mix? So it's a mixing machine. What's this? Wow, a trumpet that plays all sorts of music. What do you think of that? Do you like Pocoyo's new toy?
Yes, we like it!
Me too! And it's a trumpet that anyone can play. Have a go, Caterpillar. Amazing! What will you call it? A tradio? A rumpet? Well, I have to say that certainly is an amazing machine. Hi, Elly. Oh, I see. You're waiting for a phone call. Oh, and an important call at that. Pocoyo, what are you doing? Pocoyo, I'm not certain that's such a good idea. Oh, dear. A train? And some track. Oh my, look at that! A trainophone! Watch out! There's someone on the line! Elly, I think you've definitely missed your phone call now. Quick, Elly, answer it! Pocoyo, I don't think you made Elly very happy. Pocoyo, that's Loula's bone. And a spring. Oh, no, no, no. Tell me you're not going to... Look at that! A bouncing bone! That is marvellous. But not for Loula, I'm afraid. Pocoyo, perhaps it's time to stop this game. A hat? A cake? And some candles? What do you think? Should Pocoyo put his friend's things back to normal?
Yes! Christmas.
Oh, Pocoyo, maybe your friends got angry with you because you took their things without asking. Well, I still think that your machine is brilliant, and I'm not the only one, you know. I have an idea. Why don't you invite your friends to a mad mix machine party? One where you don't take their things, though. No? Do you think Pocoyo should throw a party for his friends?
Yes, have a party!
Yay!
All right, a party it is. Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Mad Mix Party. With flying cakes, balloon-blowing trains, enormous tree speakers, and don't forget the ice cream bubble maker. Delicious!
Or give Pocoyo?
What a party! And what a relief! Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye! See you soon!